Downtown.
And bring you and your partner closer together.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
Cheers. I'm nervous. Cheers. Barbara's gonna jump me.
You know, I probably need this product more than any other woman on earth. I haven't had a sexual thought in probably 30 years. Oh, God. All right, but I'm going to try this product, but I want to address something other than the product. I've noticed a lot of people start businesses after they're fired, as though that's also a rock or a message that you get, like, oh, I should be working for myself. It doesn't mean that at all. It's supposed to mean I should get another job. I really wish you the best of luck, but I'm out.